Yeah, I'm Goran Stankovic, interventional cardiologist from Serbia, and I work as interventional cardiology in high volume center, mostly doing acute cases. We do 3,000 PCI a year, so we are really happy to share experience, knowledge, and skills with techniques worldwide. PCR seminar is very important because it's actually on demand. We try to identify what are the needs in certain regions, so working with your best interventional cardiologists and cardiologists with interest in intensive care unit, acute coronary syndrome management, stable angina management, we try to build program by combining the most important issues. So this year, topics which are selected are coronary bifurcation lesion, left main stenosis, intervention in patient with previous bypass surgery, and intervention with prior revascularization. And the steps were, as usually, first we identify the topics, then we try to identify material by selecting instructive cases. Usually these are live case demonstrations done during EuroPCR programs in the last couple of years. And based on that, we actually built platform for discussion. We try to be open, and we try to open possibility for people attending to ask whatever dilemma they have. And we are very open also for suggestions regarding the topics to be specifically covered. After the feedback received from Egyptian cardiologists, we actually had several conference calls, and we tried to prepare material which will illustrate and help people discuss and understand contemporary treatment of coronary artery disease patients. You know, worldwide nowadays, because of internet, because of big conferences like EuroPCR, you have access to data. So you can really follow the studies, you can learn the results, you know how to implement guidelines from the European Society of Cardiology, American Society, College of Cardiology, Heart Association. So knowledge is really very easy to spread. But then you need meetings like this one where you can really directly communicate and then ask what was not covered in the guidelines and focus dilemmas on individual patient, because guidelines are general suggestions, and then you have to implement on individual person in your cath lab. And the main purpose of seminars like this one is to collect all the knowledge and focus and implement on the individual person. Yeah, maybe just in advance try to look for new topics which are overlapping, not overlapping, completely new of interest, and then we select the team of people and try to build the program in advance, and then again, based on the feedback from this seminar, identify what are the main weaknesses, and then based on information what was not potentially covered well, we can work and try to improve next year. But this is 30 years of work, especially started by Professor Jean Marcot, but now the whole team of people led by PCR course directors, board, educative solutions. There is a group of people thinking how to improve the way you transmit the knowledge. It's not just to learn, but you need to know how to share and how to actually bring the knowledge that you have to people who attend the session. And through a series of so-called vital trainings in the last 8 years or nine, PCR is trying each year to train as many people as possible to not only understand and follow the knowledge, but also to be able to share the experience and knowledge worldwide. And seminars like this one are actually helping people in this part of the world to understand different kind of transmission using guidelines as the main core. Thank you very much.